SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to use a 4-digit passcode on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. While you may primarily use Face ID or Touch ID to unlock your iPhone, it's likely that you probably have a passcode set up as well. But if that passcode is currently 6 digits or a combination of numbers and letters, then you might like to make it something easier, like a 4-digit passcode. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Face ID and Passcode option, and then you can enter your current passcode. Now you just need to scroll down and find the Change Passcode option, and now you're going to enter your current passcode one more time. And now, rather than just entering a new passcode, you're going to touch this Passcode Options button. Now you can choose the 4-digit numeric code option here, and then you can type in the 4-digit numeric code that you want to use as your passcode. I'm going to be using a really easy one, so I'm going to have this little pop-up that says that the password can be easily guessed. I'm going to elect to use it anyway, and now you're just going to need to enter your new passcode again, and then that's going to be set, and it's going to take your phone a moment to update to the new passcode, and then you can start to use that new passcode to unlock your device and confirm certain other changes.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.